What's in my purse? 1950s edition. First, of course, I have my glove holder to keep my gloves together and by my side. Next, I have a built-in coin purse for my money, and for makeup I've packed my lipstick, favourite Atom Bomb Perfume, and a powder compact gifted to me by my husband. I've also brought a comb, pocket watch, hanky, rain bonnet in case it rains, and finally, since my husband and I are going to see a show, I've brought my opera glasses.